He had plastic bags around his shoes. He's covered with the evening news. He had a pair of old wool socks on his hands. The bank sign's flashing five below. It's freezing rain and spitting snow. He's all curled up behind some garbage cans. I was afraid that he was dead, so I gave him a gentle shake. And when he opened up his eyes, I said, "Old man, are you okay?" He said, "I just climbed out of a cottonwood tree." Well, I was running from some honeybee. A drip dying in the summer breeze. But after jumping in the Calico Creek, I was walking down the older road. Past the field of hay that had just been mowed. Left me alone, 'cause I was almost home. Well, I was just coming around the barn. My mama, she grabbed my arm. She said, "Come on, son, hurry up." And I was close enough for my own nose to smell fresh cobbler on the stove. My daddy was packing up his truck. Well, cane poles on a tailgate, Bob was blowing in the wind. Since July of 55, that's as close as I have been. He said, "I just climbed out of a cottonwood tree." Well, I was running from some honeybee. A drip drying in the summer breeze. Well, after jumping in the Calico Creek, I was walking down the old past the field of hay that had just been mowed. Hey, I wish you just left me alone, 'cause I was almost home. I said, "Old man, you're gonna freeze to death, but let me drive you to the mission." He said, "Boy, if you left me alone right now, I'd be fishing." Oh, yeah. He said, "I just climbed out of a cottonwood tree. I was running from some honeybees. A drip drying in the summer breeze. After jumping in the Calico Creek, I was walking down the older road, past the field of hay that had just been mowed. Hey, I wish you just let me alone, 'cause I was almost home. You just left me alone, 'cause I was almost home."
Craig Morgan.